I'd like to invite Mr. Nandan Maluste, advisor in Telecap, to announce and give away the awards for this category, please. Nandan, you will have to do the same thing for the growth category, so please do stay with us.
Winner is Health Point Services. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. There was a movie called Slumdog Millionaire, and then there was a movie called Oscar-winning Slumdog Millionaire. That is what Sankalp gives to us, believe me. It pitchforks us in a limelight, which is a dream. And I've been attending Sankalp for the last 2 years, and I feel this is a great honor for us, the Health Point team, both in India and in global. And this is an honor which I receive, accept on behalf of all my team members. And thank you very much, Sankalp, IntelliCap, Dasra, Rockefeller, all social entrepreneurs who are seated in this room, all my fellow contestants in this category. This is a rare honor, and we shall ensure that the Health Point model keeps on getting replicated through us and through others. I would also like to take this occasion to thank all those doctors, in absence of whose the Health Point model actually is being talked about and being rewarded today. Because the telemedicine came only when India faces a shortage of doctors. Health Point is only a 14 months old enterprise, and this is the first award, formal, you know, the winner award that we have received. And this is as good as the first baby that you can have in the family. So we are extra thankful for that. Just to take 30 more seconds, I would like to also want the audience to kind of acknowledge three of my colleagues, partners, who are present in this room today. Al Hammett, who is the co-founder of Health Point and executive chairman. Mr. D.K. Bose, who has been a scion in media planning, advertising, social communication industry for the last 45 years, and also my mentor in social space. And Mr. Sunil Gorawat, who is the managing director of Fortress Water and CEO of Earth Water Group, with whom we enter into a strategic partnership today. So it's a very auspicious day for me today. Thank you very much. We are honored.
On to the growth category. Nandan, please don't go away. The nominees are GV Meditech and Waterlife. May I request the representatives to please come up here on stage. Give them all a big hand, ladies and gentlemen.
Health and sanitation sector. Is Waterlife.
Thank you, Sankalp, and thank you, IntelliCap. This is a great honor, and it vindicates the journey that we started a few years ago of providing safe and clean water to all of India in a very sustainable manner. And this reaffirms the faith that the model will continue to scale up and bringing a lot of success, and we will achieve our dream of providing safe and clean water sustainably to all of the country by 2020. Thank you very much.
final category, Technology for Development. The jury for this sector were Mr. Pavan Vaish, CEO, IBM Daksh, Ms. Mona Kachwaha, Director, Investments, Caspian Advisors, Mr. Brian Case, Principal, Grey Ghost Ventures, Mr. Mahesh Murthy, Founder of Passion Fund, Seed Fund and Pinstorm, Ms. Meghna Rao, Country Director of Acumen Fund, and Mr. Satish Andhra, Venture Partner, DFJ. A round of applause for them, please. The nominees in the emerging category are B2R Technologies, Embrace Global, Chorus Health, and SMB Wheels. Please come here on stage, everyone. Request Mr. Nandan Maluste to come back again to announce and give away the awards. Nandan, that's a lot of work.
So, tech for development, emerging. And the winner is Chorus Healthcare. And before I invite you to say a few words, let me also give the first runner-up an award, and it's SMB Wheels.
Great honor to be here, and I'd like to thank the entire Sankalp and IntelliCap. I'd also like to thank my team, which made this dream possible. We have been able to achieve a lot of recognition in the last couple of quarters, and it's been because of the invention which our team has done. I'd like to especially thank my co-promoter, Dr. Shyam Vasudevarao, and my entire team, which made it possible. And finally, we're working on this first mission of eradicating needless blindness, and I hope to stand in front of you in 3 years from now, having touched at least 20 million lives and at least changed the life of at least a million people. Thank you.
Thank you, Sankar. I would like to share this award with some of the people who are behind this award. First of all, I would like to share it with Neera Nandi and Deval from Dasra. Charlie Kleisner and Lydia Kleisner from KL Facilitas. And Bob Patelo from First Light Ventures. And all of you present here. Thank you.
Thank you very much, everyone. Thank you, Nandan. Just like, sorry, Nandan, little bit of a mistake. They also have a growth category. So, I guess you may not need to go to the gym tomorrow. Not at all. The nominees in the growth category were Fino and Corporation Bank. And yes, Fino, the representatives of Fino seem not to be here. We do not have an envelope for it right now, but I'd like to announce the winner, and it is Fino.